What's going on, everybody? Today I'm going to start doing something a little special and covering some legacy escalations courtesy of the Peacock Project mod. The first one's going to be the Holmwood Disturbance, and we're going to start undercover at the Iago auction. From here, let's run straight to the attic. We're gonna run all the way to the back room and grab the vampire magician disguise. Get a coin out and ready, because this guard right here is going to be coming right back, so we're going to distract him so we can run by real quick. We'll grab that hammer. And right over here where our target is, we're going to throw the hammer at the head of the guy that is not the target. And then we'll shoot our target in the face real quick. Bam, we can take his disguise now that we killed him, and we can run out, slide down a pipe for a quicker exit out of here. These guys a wide berth on your way out. And there we go, there's level one. Eliminate him with a firearm. Same thing. We'll start undercover at the auction.
Man, I got a strange feeling.
All right. Now, once we get in here, we're going to grab the bust that's sitting on the ledge right here. Knock this guy out real fast. Grab the hammer and knock that guy out, and then we can run and grab our vampire magician disguise. And this way we can just run out and shoot that body in the head real fast without any kind of resistance. Grab the hammer off the floor. We'll do the same thing with these two guys over here that we did in level one.
Third-rate contractor to this whole light rail.
Throw your hammer at the non-target and then shoot the target. We can take his disguise and get out of here. That's level two. on now. It gets really fun. We don't get to pacify anybody. Much, that's no big deal. We'll just distract him into a different area of the place so we can shoot him and still not have his body be found by the other guard. Let him almost see us so he'll come over here. And we can shoot him in the back once we're sure that other guard isn't looking. Now once we get over here, we can toss a coin towards that table that we can hop over. Go ahead and hop over the table. And once our target stops on the other side here, we can just shoot him real quick. He won't be found or seen by the other guy. Do the same thing, take his disguise and run to the pipe out the back. Level 3. Oh, super fun. Now we get to go down and grab the stupid speedboat key before we get to leave. This time we'll pretty much do the same thing, except after we kill the second target, we will slide down that ladder. And that will take us down to the second floor so we can run over and grab the speedboat key off of the desk. Coming to this side this time, so we can just shoot him.
Got a third-rate contractor to this whole fight.
You go.
Got it.
I know this seems a little screwy doing this, but trust me, it works every time. Alright, now we can go slide down that ladder out here.
Thank you.
Be careful of the camera as we're going through the door. And there's our speedboat key. Level 4 is done. Now for level 5, there's going to be a whole boatload of cameras all over the place now where we need to be. So, we'll just start taking those out. Instead of going straight for the attic, let's run across the hall here and go out onto the patio. We'll shoot that first camera that's in the corner there. Right when we run into this door, keep to the right, away from that camera. And let's stop and shoot that one. Keep the camera off of us when we kill our target back here behind this box again. And from there, the routine pretty much stays the same. Down, one to go.
What the? What the?
Check it out.
Roger that.
Same thing as last time, we'll go slide down the ladder, run across the second floor to grab the speedboat key, and then run out to the speedboat and leave. If you guys are interested in checking out all of these legacy escalations through the Peacock Project mod, I've left everything down in the description below the video. I'll leave links to the main mod page. You have to download the mod through their Discord. There's different kinds of plugins for, like, the Sarajevo Six and all that kind of stuff that was PlayStation exclusive. There's 56 legacy escalations that are from Hitman 2016 that were never ported over to Hitman 2 or Hitman 3. So now we can play all 56 of those with all the crazy new tools that we've acquired over time in Hitman 2 and Hitman 3.
Good.
There's also another plugin for the mod that adds the brothers. It's an elusive target that was pretty much cut content, but was still in the game files, I guess.
Thank you.
Alright, and there's our first legacy escalation done. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.